Oh wow.
So Norman's van set up right here, like in that area. And then they got some
dang, this is like the Roman Emperor's swimming pool right here. They duplicated it.
Usually sat by the view. Most of his guests were not good swimmers. There were a few Olympic gold medalists in the group, like Johnny Weissmuller, Virgil Petterly, Buster Crabb. The majority of his guests were average at best. And they'd already been told by their directors in Hollywood, if they were film stars, you stay out of the sun. But if you change the color of your skin over the weekend, we're going to have to reshoot the movie. So you see these photographs of Barbara Stanwyck and Pauline Moore, Marion Dana.